and I think it's not just in my school, I think it's nationally. And I've blogged about this before. You know, the funding formula thing is a different aspect, but until policy changes where teachers have less than 90% of the timetable in a classroom, they get more time to mark and plan, nothing's going to change. I just think it's going to be waffle, more waffle from the government. So five key stakeholders will mark it: parents, senior leadership, inspectors, teachers, and the child. Parents love marking, so they get a pair of red lips. Senior leadership love marking too, big pair of lips. Inspectors get the biggest. Teachers cry in the corner. Child in the middle, not really knowing what's going on, doesn't get feedback, doesn't know how to improve. So marking's broken. And this came out through, I think, David Dow, Stephen Lockyer, online through blogs. Plan, teach, mark was the original model. We all go to university, train to become a teacher, we go through these laborious lesson plans, we're told we have to plan to the lesson, stick to the lesson. Then we teach it, and then we mark our books afterwards. But by flipping the model, it totally changes how you approach your lesson planning. So that's why our learning policy, that you should hopefully have a copy, works in that way. To mark, to inform your planning, and then your planning to actually allow you to be able to teach.